Kanye West has been publicly stating his family problems throughout multiple social media platforms for the past few months, stating his concerns about how Kim is taking care of the family, as well as confessing love and hatred for former wife. Not only has he come for his former partner, but also his former partner's new boyfriend, Pete Davidson, and other celebrities who have dissed him in the past.
God save me from that crash, just so I could beat Pete Davidson's ass.
We can learn a lot from this situation as Kanye is showing tendencies of psychological and verbal abuse to his former wife. I've taken time to interview a few individuals who I know have encountered abuse and how it has affected them negatively.
You feel like you can't escape, even if you're going to work or something, it's still in the back of your head. You feel insecure and almost embarrassed. You kind of just want to hide from the world, your friends, your family, because you don't want them to see the abuse. And you also don't want to accept that you're being abused by someone that loves you.
Down the line, you definitely start seeing different traits of the partner, and really makes you reconsider whether you're making choices for yourself or for them.
From what has been shown, abuse in relationships is a common occurrence. It does not make Kanye's behavior okay, but gives people examples of verbal abuse in the public eye and signs to look out for.